Hey, dude, can I tell you something?
Sure, dude. We've been friends since, like, elementary school.
I kind of like Hannah.
What? The Hannah. The... Dude, you have to ask her out.
What? Dude, no. Remember last time I asked Sarah out?
I'm sorry. That fedora phase was just a rough patch in your life, buddy. But it's all over now. You can be anything you want now. A golden god. I bet Hannah would be delighted for you to ask her out. What's the worst that could happen?
She says no.
Well, what happens if she says no?
I get friends.
I thought we left that behind.
Yep.
Besides, it's the modern age. You don't even need to talk face to face. You could just send her a note.
A note? That could work. I'm gonna go win her over with a heartfelt prose.
Yeah, boy!
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Fight to the end, cause your life will depend on the strength that you have inside you. Oh, gotta be proud, standing out in the crowd with your arms in the game.
Dude, you finally making that note?
Yeah, note's done. She's great. She's totally gonna be my waifu.
We left that behind.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It just kind of slips out sometimes.
It's okay. So you gonna deliver that note?
You bet I am. How do I do that?
Well, you know what? Best friend discount. I'll deliver it to her for free.
No way.
Yeah, I'm like your own personal FedEx.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, man.
All right.
See you later.
See you later.
See you not with Hannah.
And just like that, that was thrown away like yesterday's leftovers. A beautiful piece of art, forgotten for good. What a cruel mistress of a world we live in. But then, something amazing happened. An angel, straight from heaven, saved me from this merciless hell.
Oh, more rolling paper. It's just a note.
Freedom. It's what liberates us. Flying through the air like a dove released from its cage. Where will I venture next? Only the winds know. And as I was destined, destiny led me to my final destination. Love always finds a way.
Hey, Hannah. I heard you were looking for somebody.
Oh, hi, Derek. Have you seen Jeremy?
Yeah, he's probably coming down the hallway or something right now. Whatever.
Jeremy.
Yeah, what's up?
I didn't know you felt this way. Of course I'll go out with you.
Really?
Yeah, I've always kind of liked you.
Yeah, you want to go get lunch then?
Sure.
Looks like my time here is over. Two star-crossed lovers brought together by me. Sometimes this job is just too damn easy.
All right, what do I do now?